and welcome to the Montage Film Reviews Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. This is a masterpiece edition. House of Flying Daggers is a story about what happens when political intrigue overlaps with intriguing love connections. This much applauded Chinese film is a work of art of the most delicate kind. The director has made a film that is a work of cinematic art in the sheer beauty and intense colour that the viewer has before them in every scene to feast their eyes on. I want it to be known, would have been bitterly disappointed if that was all there was to the film, and anything that even resembles a plot was nowhere to be found. Thankfully, this is not the case, and I find that this film is the better one when compared with Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, which was released 4 years earlier to critical acclaim. In this story, the failing Tang Dynasty has become the bane of the people's existence by constantly perpetrating an assault on their lives via the instruments of corrupt government officials and law enforcement. A movement by the name of the House of the Flying Daggers fights against this corruption by stealing from the rich and giving to the poor, much in the way that Robin Hood is supposed to have done. The constant battle against the establishment requires them to have eyes and ears in many places and enables them to facilitate many assassinations, an activity that their opponents also engage in. When the former leader of the movement is successfully brought to task by the government, the generals set about trying to locate and dispatch the new leader in the same way. The House of the Flying Daggers, however, have also sent an assassin to eliminate her counterpart, and it is an elaborate web they all weave, being well practiced in how to deceive. Remember that you can buy this on DVD from the podcast shelf of the book and DVD store and rent it via Love Film, to which you can receive your first month subscription for free by visiting the Montage Film Reviews website. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production. Follow me on Twitter, I am at Eskimo Finn.